Hey, good morning to you, Ron and Christine. What we can tell you is Comsat Road, it's just down from Sunset Beach, sort of on the Kahuku side of the North Shore. It is closed this morning, secured by Honolulu Police, while the Marine Corps Base Hawaii is going to be sending out investigators later on this morning. Here's what we can tell you. Last night, that UH-1Y helicopter, it was training just up near the Girl Scout camp in a specified training area. That's when it clipped a utility line. What we can tell you is it happened at about 7:45 last night. Now, it was routine training that was being conducted. The good news is no one in the flight crew was injured, so that's the good news, and no one on the ground was injured. Now, the incident is under investigation. Talking with HPD, they should be on scene later on this morning. What we can tell you, we got an email from Captain Irish with the Marine Corps Base Hawaii. He says that the helicopter belonged to the 3rd Expeditionary Force with Marine Corps Base Hawaii. Obviously, they will be here. That helicopter is in place. It is up in that training area. They should be on scene later on this morning, today, to sort of conduct their routine investigation to try to figure out exactly what went wrong. Neighbors telling us that it was loud last night when Honolulu Fire Department responded to the incident, again, happening at about 7:45. This is obviously a developing breaking news story that we'll continue to follow all morning long. We'll keep you updated right here on Wake Up Today. We'll keep you updated online as well at KHON2.com. Ron, Christine, more top headlines. We head back into the Wake Up Today studio.
Jai, thank you. And again, we'll check in with Jai through the morning. Should things change at